Welcome back to another Redbeard Outdoors episode. I'm super pregnant! And I should have had babies 6 days ago. And it's not happening. But I think I'm going to have babies tonight. Probably at 2 a.m. when no one's up. Just to piss everyone off.
You can't snort. I was gonna put that in the video.
I look like a frickin' potato with legs and nipples. I'll see you guys here in a little bit when I start popping out babies.
This puppy is literally still attached via placenta to mom, and it's already trying to. That's what we like to see. Are you going to be able to grab on?
So throughout these videos, you're going to see me rubbing these puppies fairly aggressively, and the reason we're doing that is because we're trying to get those puppies to make noise and to squeak and to scream We want to get those puppies to take a big breath of oxygen, and screaming or vocalizing any kind of discomfort is one of the best ways we can do that. So we rub really vigorously to encourage those puppies to give us a nice big scream.
No. No.
Thank you.
We just came back in the room, and there is a fifth puppy born. It was definitely a surprise, but a good one. I hadn't done a full palpation yet, but I assumed she was done, and that mistake's on me. So we were definitely surprised after I came back up from starting a load of laundry. It's 3:20 in the morning, and I am thrilled.
Hey, get ready. All right, so she's 14.4 ounces. Nice weight. She's thick. That's great. She looks healthy. She's really dark. They're all really dark. Not a lot of white. The boys have white. The girls, not noticeable yet, but maybe on the chests. I need to take a look once they, tomorrow morning I'll give them a thorough going over. I think I see some white toes on that new little girl. But we will, we gotta get her collared up.